joke, you know? Because, hey, we have a saying on the set of Supernatural that there's no joke too cheap. And I decided that that was a little, gonna be a funny thing. Then Dean proceeded to be written as this glutton of fast food and junk food for the next 8 seasons. And it literally was off those little sausages that I just randomly wasn't even, I'm not even sure they were supposed to be eaten. I checked with my props department afterwards and I'm like, listen, were those even good? Because they didn't taste good. And Robin, bless her heart, was like, yeah, they weren't meant to be eaten. She's like, it's okay, they were fresh, but they weren't meant to be eaten. I'm like, well, I'm sorry, do you have another bag? Because I'm just...
And a doctor.
And a doctor, because I'm now gonna be... So anyway, yes, it's interesting that there, because we make kind of decisions and choices, even